30. Runners moving in. Last few being locked away. And the green light on. We're set to race. This is race number 6 at Gawler. 280, stay focused. Racing, good line out. Pace coming from Dakota Roxy. Also underneath it, Holway's going to drive up and hold them early. So Holway with a lap to go, got away by 2 to Dakota Roxy, Salt and Pepper. Then came Borna Runner. Next, the inside, stay focused, improving. Then Crisis Point and Darwin O'Connor. They go to the back and the leader is Holway. Out by 2 to Dakota Roxy, a length back, stay focused. Then Crisis Point, next Salt and Pepper, then Borna Runner and Darwin O'Connor. Up to the turn, Holway still bobbing in the lead, but coming after it, stay focused, to the inside, Crisis Point, Holway, and late Dakota Roxy, and getting through, stay focused from Dakota Roxy, then Crisis Point with Holway, and a really crazy finish, really. Behind those, we had Borna Runner, and it was back toward the tail end, Salt and Pepper just in front of it. The time is 38:25. Number 7, stay focused, has been too good. Was coming around and then had to dart back underneath to the turn as the leader rolled off slightly. Was diving through, then Dakota Roxy was launching late and able to lift and win. Stay focused, number 7. Robin McKellar, 3 second Dakota Roxy for Colin Symes, and 3rd to 1 Holway, Richard Pearce. It's 7-3-1-4 after race 6 here at Gawler.